Hey, Sashan, what is going on? Hopefully you don't hear my heater in the background. I was over, let's see, I was watching Black Lodge Games stream today or tonight. And the conversation was VTTs and how they're not conducive to roleplay. They remove role play, in fact. And in the chat, I had said, no one ever role plays when they're using a VTT in their game session. And people are like, what? And then someone says, some guys, I'm assuming they're guys, they're posting, we role play all the time. And I said, I seriously doubt that. I seriously doubt that you role play in your game sessions when you're using a VTT, virtual tabletop. And they're like, "Man, we role play all the time, blah, blah, blah." And I at some point I said, if you're using a VTT, you're guaranteed not to have role play in your game session. It's just guaranteed. And Black Lodge Games, Matt and Nick over there, they were saying chances are their game session has no role play, whether they have a VTT or not. I was laughing. I was like, that's true. That's true. For the 99%ers out there, they don't role play. They say they do, but they don't. So it's really easy for me to just say, I really doubt you role playing in your game. I really doubt that. And, a couple guys would say, well, define what role play is then, Shauner. Like, well, it's I guess my definition of role play would be the exact opposite of their definition of role play. I don't think they have a definition of role play. They think rolling dice, looking up things in the book, doing the rules that are in accordance with their character sheet, to them that's role play. I get to move this turn, I get to attack on my next turn, I get to do an auto response attack, or I have a feat that I can use now. To them that's role play. 99% of the people out there think that's role play. Anyway, that's not what this video is about. This video is about, I don't know, just me going on the internet, looking up YouTube channels that were streaming Let's Plays, or not Let's Plays, actual, they're called actual plays, APs, VTT APs. And not one of these groups, not one of these gangs was role playing. They spend all their time fussing with the VTT. Half of them don't have cameras turned on. You hear a lot of whoop, whoop, because they're on Discord using die rollers and crap. Just constant rolling dice, rolling dice, rolling, every minute they're rolling dice. What the fuck? Every time it's your turn, you're rolling dice. What are you doing? Well, in a nutshell, the game master is role playing a mainframe. And the players are just end users hooked up to the mainframe, typing in their die rolls. That's not role play. Anyway, so you got this one, this one, this one. Some of you in the know might recognize some of these channels, some of these actual plays. Basically, they have a map and they have a die roller app. And they usually have their pieces on the map. So you got all your little chat crap on the side there. GitHub. He's prone to using these things. It's just a bunch of hacks, bunch of old grognard hacks playing chess with their pieces, with their little, I call these things pogs. There's no role play. It's all, these are all mother may I party game tricks. You know, playing charades, playing mother may I. They're playing Clue, Monopoly, whatever you want to call it, game of life. That's what all this is. It's not even a skin for role play because no one's role playing. These are board games. For the most part, these are all just board games that people play online. They pat themselves in the back and said, they'll say, oh, that was great. We role played. Delta Green, the role playing game. Well, nobody role plays in Delta Green. And on top of that, no one with the VTT role plays. If there was a smidgen of role play in your game, just throw a VTT on there, and that will remove whatever vestigial remains of your role play. You have Blade Runner. It's just, I think there's an alien in one. I don't know. I don't remember. There was probably an alien one. Here you got. This is the weirdest thing. This looks like a tabletop camera pointed at a, a tabletop. No, it's a virtual tabletop. So it's like, what is the point? What is the point? In this game, the players constantly haggle with how to use the thing. How do I use this app? And that, and you would say, well, just remove the VTT. And the role play just happens. The role play just occurs when you remove the VTT. No, the role play doesn't ever show its head. The role play never rears its ugly head. These players don't role play. I don't know what they're doing on YouTube. I do not know. But there's millions of them, millions of them. Now in the chat over at Black Lodge Games, one of the guys says, "Okay, so tell me how you role play." Like I'm gonna try to explain what role play is to somebody who's a grown ass man in the chat. In a chat, you only get with 100 characters to enter at a time or something. That's why I wrote a book 2 years ago, almost. A year and a half ago, I wrote a book. So that when these guys say, "Well, what is role play? What is role play?" They can click on the link in the description below and they can peruse my free book. Then I don't have to answer these questions constantly, what role play is, to people that should already know what role play is. Talk to you later.